and I was in the window Monday. And one noon then, as it was noon now, a totally different experience. A new learning. I was fighting in the window, and now you look back, see a spanking is something much different than when you see it. You can actually look back to pleasure and recall how spanking hurt. Without tears, and the hurt and the tears only grew that you were alive. Your good nervous system, it would have been terrible if you hadn't been able to feel his fainting. It would be terrible if you couldn't have cried. In other words, reacting to the good and the bad, and dealing with it adequately. That's real joy in life.